to you.
Never mind, I want to call it. Forgot what was coming next.
Nope, I'm done. That's it. It's like, goodbye to Prince Chico 5
what
forever.
What happened to your plot?
Jill and I were pursuing a man named Albert Wesker.
Your boss, by the way.
Wesker. He was a top official with Umbrella, the leader of our STARS unit. I met him again after the Raccoon City incident on Rockford Island. Since then, we've been trying to track him down. Then a few years ago, we got a tip from a reliable source, the whereabouts of Umbrella's founder, Oswell E. Spencer. So we paid him a visit, hoping he'd lead us to Wesker.
And he did.
He did.
Major!
Johnny Bravo, if you were small.
I saw on that data looked like her. I have to know if she's still alive.
You two were close.
We were partners.
Practically married.
What about you? Why'd you join the BSAA?
My parents were involved in an accident caused by a pharmaceutical company when I was young.
Umbrella?
Yes. I only found out later that the accident cover up the manufacturing of biological weapons for terrorists. They were using Africa as a testbed for their experiments. Bioweapons were responsible for the deaths of my parents. And someone has to pay for that.
So you joined the BSAA.
There's only so much one person can do. Even a superhero like you.
I can punch a fucking boulder, lady.
Together,
I am Hulk.
We can end this.
Then let's make a stand for our fallen brothers.
Hang on.
I'm not gonna lie, playing 5 makes me want to play 6.
Yeah, I was thinking the same thing. I enjoyed 6 a lot.
I do. I really enjoy it. It's just shitty that I have it on the wrong system.
Yeah. To give you anything?
Still lending it, or are we going on?
Fuck it, I can get a coffee in the morning. It's fine. Ooh, shiny.
Now, those masks tend to have jewels in them 9 times out of 10. At least one of them. The marshlands and the next area that we get to are just full of gems.
Well, I will let you do all the hunting then. That's
Oops.
A hand grenade.
Beetle.
Oh. What is this? PDA is has
dead.
An unsent message. You doing whatever the hell you're doing behind me makes me feel like there's bugs crawling around. Please stop that.
No, I'm doing it in front of you.
I can't see you in front of me. I just see the body and the note in front of me.
Yeah, I was just doing this.
It sounds so fucking weird. Don't think we can open. Just punch it. It'll be fine.
Just punch it. She'll be all good to go. Do you want to drive or do you want to shoot?
I'll drive. Or attempt to, anyway.
So, open your map, too.
My map's been open this entire time.
Okay.
We're down there. Okay.
Yeah. Don't go to the blue part yet.
I figured go everywhere else but there, right?
Yes. There's a place in the center that has a rocket launcher.
Boost!
Okay. Let's loot again. We. Machine gun ammo here.
It's funny how you're like, don't go over to this one spot, and the one spot I don't go, and then shit still hits the fan.
Yeah, I go to a different spot, and I'm like, hello, game? Well, why?
You saw where I was standing. I was still standing out in front of this house, so it's like, what did I do?
I like how whenever I want to move something in my inventory, I just grab my controller, because I'm like, eh. I can't be bothered.
There's a grenade over here. I have one slot open.
You want the Magnum?
I guess? I don't know.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna spawn them.
I'm gonna go upstairs.
Run!
I'm already up here. Just waiting on you.
I'm talking to me.
So preferably both at the same time, I imagine.
Yes. Because that's a guaranteed one shot. Get back down there.
There's one of them. Oh.
Get back down.
I see both of them. Come on up here. Come on.
Yep.
No!
Ow! Oh, my body! There we go. They dropped some nice loot. I got startled. Get on your knee. I'm gonna kick your ass. Wait.
What?
There was a guy there. Where'd he go?
I never saw a guy. Oh.
There he is.
He's stuck on the other side of the wall.
There's your Magnum.
Huh? Where? Oh, upstairs?
In the center, down on the ground.
I see.
Well, you might as well grab it. You gotta go down there and grab it.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah. I'm over
there.
Yeah, you're good.
I don't trust those holes in the ground now that I'm down here.
They normally trap you in.
Normally? But why are they not?
Because we've already triggered the baddies. And by we, I mean I did.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I didn't do shit.
Of that cheeky spot that I found. Oh, yeah. I will warn you, you let go of that, it's game over.
We got a checkpoint, why do I care?
Now you can. Yeah, even if I'm, like, just about to enter it, you let go of it, I will fall. Me and my buddy found out the hard way, fuck you!
I'm not gonna lie, Steak. I thought about letting go.
I could feel it.
I was like, oh, I
can felt just... it just... Fuck. Snake. It's dead. As you were saying...
You okay there, friend?
Snake.
What the hell is this magnum? What the crap is this barrel?
It's a 500 magnum.
Jesus.
They fire very big rounds. You want some pistol rounds?
I'm reading a diary, okay?
Oh, okay.
Actually,
I'll
not actually reading the diary. I've got 13 pistol rounds right now. Shit ton of rifle rounds, though.
Pardon me. And gun.
What's over there?
Loot.
Happens.
So long as it's saved, it just ends. Right here.